NFL on EA Sports.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Today we have an exciting matchup between two teams looking to perform on a big stage. It's the Bengals going up against the Cowboys.
All right, we appreciate it, Larry. It's our exclusive coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. The scene a few moments ago, here it is. It's unlike any other in sport as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. These folks are fired up as their guys are ready to do battle between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Dallas Cowboys. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. Defense feeling the encouragement. They stop him at the line of scrimmage on the first play of the afternoon. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. On second down, here's Mahomes. And he finds a man on the crossing route. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
That's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. Only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Mahomes to throw on second down. That's complete to John Ross. And this one will go to the 28-yard line. They get 16 out of that one, but they'll still need to convert on third. And they'll look to avoid an early three and out here on third and four. First carry for Giovanni Bernard. And he will have a first down as they get him to the ground at the 37. 9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive.
We use the word relentless a lot with guys who are aggressive on the field. In this case, it really fits, doesn't it? How about his ability to break tackles and his feet never stop moving?
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
While we know that the identity of this offense is to throw the ball, they've got to run it every so often, if for no other reason than to tamp down the pass rush. They can't let them just tee off and get to their quarterback.
Taken down right around the 34 after a pickup of only a yard.
Well, if the coaching staff's doing a good job upstairs, they'll file away what they just saw from the defense right there. They sold out to stop that running play. I'd say keep that in mind. They want to try that again, go play action and hit them over the top.
Third down and 12. They go play action. Now Mahomes. Over the middle, complete. That's Cannon. And he's going to be marked down deep in Dallas territory. A big third down play there for the Bengals. 49 yards. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter one. Now a handoff here to his running back. And here he'll get it down to the 7. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and it'll be second and very short.
That was a good, strong run there. While it won't pick up a first down, it was definitely something needed by that offense. A positive run. They got a good push by their guys up front. Maybe something they can build on as this game continues.
And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. 4 yards on the play, and that leads to the first and goal. And now a timeout called by the Cowboys defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And the D looking like they may blitz. And they'll go ground game here with a tailback. And he takes it into the end zone. Touchdown, Bengals. A great play there with his 16th touchdown of the year. And the Bengals take it right down and score on the opening drive. Martin the punter now out to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Ezekiel Elliott, and not a whole lot doing there as he'll get it up to about the 28-yard line. A gain of 3, second down.
Not much happening there on first down.
I thought there might have been a hole for a split second.
Yeah, but it dried up pretty quickly, didn't it? Closed fast.
And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. Prescott now on second down. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tuck rule that they can fall back on anymore.
Third down here for the offense after the incomplete pass. To throw is Prescott. And the third down pass falls incomplete.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
He was only asked to punt once in the victory last week as he sends this one away. Fielded at the 20. It looked like he might beat that last man. He doesn't, though, but it goes as a 32-yard return. And the Bengals will take over here first and 10. Time to the tailback, and he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7.
Not a big run on the first play of the drive, but that doesn't necessarily mean it was a bad play. Sometimes you're just trying to settle in, get your guys a little bit of contact, and get things moving.
See if they stay on the ground for 2nd down. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. 12 yards that time and a Cincinnati first down.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
So they pick up the first down after the run, and now they approach for the fresh set. The play clock's running down. Mahomes now on first down, finding room to the 20. And he's got his man on the out route. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. And now the offense operates in the red zone. operating from the red zone now. Mahomes on the screen, Bernard. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. A nice little screen. They get six on first down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
Now Mahomes throwing on second down. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. A great effort there. His second touchdown of the game, 17th on the year. And the Bengals are able to grow their lead. And it's good to make it 14-0. Alongside Charles Davis, Brandon Gaudin, and it's the Bengals with the football to begin quarter number two, as we'll see one following the score on the final play before break. Martin the punter now out to kick it away. Gets fielded in the end zone. And he'll be knocked down sideways right around the 26. And now Dallas gets set to take the field. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does, and a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game, and typically those scripts go between 12 and 24, 25 plays. Down two touchdowns early, probably not very deep into their script. I think that they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet and try and generate some offense on this drive.
Anything. At least 3 points, get that zero off the board. They keep on the ground with Elliott. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
Offensive linemen love creating space for their guys carrying the ball. But when that guy also breaks tackles and creates extra yardage, they almost feel like he's one of them, and they really embrace him.
A second down throw for Prescott. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. So the offense has it first and 10. And no press coverage here. They are backing off in the secondary. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. After the penalty, it's Elliott. And not much running room. Down to the 32. Credit him with a 1-yard gain there to make it second and 9.
Nice job by the defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only.
I done came up, busting down the whole hoops. Broke, step back. Want your people swag. Ain't even gotta ask. What are those? What is that? Please don't touch my wrath. Please don't touch my wrath. I'm racked up like rappers. I'm wrapped up on camera. Get out on camera. Squeeze like asthma. It's rare wrath when I wear wrath. Bear wrath when I wear wrath. Might invest into some rap shit. Lord, still shit rap. And I'm dripping on rags. Rip gonna be the tag. Do the digital dash. Yeah, I'm boasting, never brag. Please don't touch my wrath. Or the Chris Van Nash. Alessandra Gucci glasses. The W Anderson collab. Yeah, pop it like a Mac. Yeah, drop it on the. I'ma buy another. Cut, boys bring it back. Yeah, you know how to make it last. Plus, and keeping tabs. I'ma fly first class. Wave will hit him with the. Please don't touch my wrath.
Don't step on my Ralph Simmons. Don't step on my Ralph Simmons.
Got your bitch wanna. Ooh.
Huh? What? Don't wanna talk about the papers. I swear to God, these got these behaviors. They be hating, I feel out of the. Living cul-de-sac, don't get along. Ooh, right with my neighbors. Diamonds on my neck and rolling on. Now I later got undefeated flavors. Done with my lightsaber. Ooh, feel like Darth Vader. I'm a boss, so you know I might riff it. Ooh, right in my basement. Yeah. But you know that I'm gon' face it. Wait, that's the reason that they mad. Cause Lil Uzi, yeah, he made it. Yeah, I would have rap for I made it. Yeah, I would have rap for I made it. Yeah, got that rap all in my basement. Yeah, yeah, once I got patience. Yeah, I'm famous. Yeah, put my side inside Mark Jacob. Hey, making them plays with my label. I get it, I count it, 100 on my table.
Turn to silver lasers. Rubies red, my skin too black to blush, too red to pages. This ain't on the green, on the wizard up. Pockets full of mint leaves. Smelling like it brushed tea. Say cheese, see the porcelain. Water, see the backwoods. Raph dragon on the floor. In it. I'm torching the road in these Gucci flames. Stuck to the pavement, they glued. I'm 2.5 million in the venue and 20 behind the tube. I'm cold like I'm sick with the flu. I cover my face and I'm. That's spring summer 2002.
Yeah, please don't touch my ride. From the grass, Teddy, with the Teddy. Quick with the hands, ready. Please don't touch my. Please don't touch my ride. Shirt off, I'm Cam, ready. Dutch stock in memory. Please don't pop my tie.
And some Oscars, they deserve whammies, they imposters. I be rolling with my project homies, it's a vibe. I just with the homie, it's a vibe. Over split sides, it's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. I gon' do it, I gotta accept that I'm a. Yeah, yeah. I pull up in several different options. Yeah, yeah. That I but most of them. I shatter your dreams with this cream I make. What? Gotta be on, the thinker. I say. What? I can't feel my toes, but ain't gon' fold up. I was in the double law when I rolled.
I've been rolling on the freeway. I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest. I got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe. I've been rolling on the freeway. I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest, I got millions on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe.
Hold on. Dig what I'm saying, Chanel Drake's on me daily. Dig what I'm saying, sponsored by Mercedes. Dig what I'm saying, this Creek alone is on me, baby. Dig what I'm saying, I'm going hard. Yeah. I pop in your memory. You should be glad I'm showing you sympathy. I gave you real love out the gutter. If I let you go, you gon' suffer. From it. I gon' do it. I gotta accept that I'm a. I pull up in several different options. That I but most of them. I shatter your dreams with this cream I make. What? Gotta be on. The thinker. What? I can't feel my toes, but they gon' fold up. I was in the double law when I rolled.
Yeah.
You can't believe it, it's too much. But I'm tired of you, me on. I don't like where this
keys. Gave my all, but you want it all from me. Keep your love, it doesn't feel the same. I hope it hurts you when you hear in my name.
Always hating, said I never make it. I heard these always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard these mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard these mad. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard these mad at me cause I'm shining. They ain't seen it when I'm young, out here grinding. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. Either way, young, getting paid, yeah. I heard these mad at me cause I'm poppin'. They don't wanna put some money in my pockets. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. Either way, a hater always gonna hate, yeah. Mad at me cause I'm tryna feed my I'm supposed to make it out and I don't bring my No way, no way, no way, yeah. They ones and they here to stay, yeah. I heard these always hating, said I never make it. I heard these always talking with them. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. I heard these mad at me cause I'm getting money. I heard these mad at me goodies on me. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, yeah.
I heard he trying to lie me, but I ain't no dummy. It's okay, though, gotta, you really want it. On the ring and now I feel unlucky. Hey, she love my diamond ring, she said she wanna touch it. It's okay, I get 30K just to hit the stage. Sip, hit my Michael J. I get cake, I cannot complain. Been Vanessa since I was a kid in the second grade. Selling lemonade, get paid. Hold up, wait.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Today we have an exciting matchup between two teams looking to perform on a big stage. It's the Bengals going up against the Cowboys.
All right, Larry, thank you very much. We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League presented by EA Sports. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Dallas Cowboys. Here on first down. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete. So he can't hang on. And as I watch that unfold, I remembered an expression that I've heard, maybe from you, I don't know, but you're going to get hit anyways. Might as well hold on to the ball.
Right, you know a coach said that, right? Yeah. Not an actual player. Not a chance at all. Way easier said than done.
Try again on second down. Oh, nearly picked. And maybe lucky there. This guy doesn't drop many defensively. Third down. Watch twist.
We documented it last week. They played so well defensively. Four interceptions. Tried to get their hands on another one there.
And when you've had four the previous week, you are just itching for more the very next week. And there was a great opportunity. It went by the wayside. But let's not underscore what's going on with this defensive unit. They are around the ball every time it's being put in the air.
So now an early third and 10 here on their opening drive. Working from the gun, Mahomes. And the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack. David Irving in there to get him for sack number 9 now on the year. On fourth down, here's Sam Martin on to kick it away. He only punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away. Fielded just inside the 30. A good return there, call it 13 yards. And the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10. Carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And nothing doing on his first run. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. No gain on the play there. Second down. Well, at least he was able to break that initial contact, or it could have been a loss.
Yeah, give credit to the defensive player, though. What did he do? Made him slow down, slow up his feet, and allowed the rest of the guys to get there to finish him off.
Second down, Elliott. And 3 yards there, takes him to the 45.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
So now at 3rd and 7, and defensively, it's a dime look. 6 DBs. They just get the playoff. Now Prescott. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he has the first down yardage before they bring him down right at the 45. Give him 10 that time, escaping the danger, running with it, and picking up a first down. A first down carry by Elliott. And some room to roam now. 20! And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. That one 28 yards on the ground. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Play clock down to 5, and they're going to burn a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And the offense lining up 1st and 10. This is the Oklahoma State alum, Chris Carson. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be 2nd and 6.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense. What's that, five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. Now it's a bootleg with Prescott. And with a flag down, he goes down. So they're able to sack him. Now the penalty looks like it could be holding. Let's find out. They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. And this is going to be intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And a short return will be stopped inside the 10 at the 8-yard line.
Well, it's third and long, and you've got a few different ways to play it offensively. But this is not the type of offense that's going to wave the white flag. They're going to keep chucking it. And this time, it results in an interception.
So after the INT, here's Mahomes sliding out of the pocket. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be second down.
Really nice play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball, but for the guys on the offensive line, they're doing a nice job of trying to protect their passer. But when a guy hops in the air and goes airborne to try and knock one away, it's difficult because you can't reach out and grab him. That'll be a holding penalty. So all you're trying to do is make some type of a play on him, make some type of contact to try and get his arms out of the sky.
A really good pickup of 28 yards. So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. First down, Mahomes going deep downfield for Ross. So they took a shot on first down but couldn't connect.
Looks like they wanted to stay in attack mode after breaking off that nice chunk on their first play. They decided to heave it downfield on this one.
Yeah, that first play, though, successful. Try number two, unsuccessful. So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. Good swarm to the football defensively as they get him down at about the 40. It's a gain of about three, but it's going to leave him with third and still 7 yards to go. And the defense searches for one more stop here after the run on second down. Throwing is Mahomes on third. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he has the first down yardage before they bring him down right at the 45. The Bengals passing game finding a rhythm. They've got another first. So here we go, first and 10 now.
Here we go now. Green, 39. Detroit! Detroit! No. Check, Patriot!
And on the ground they go with a running back. They find some open field here. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. A big run there, 29 yards and a first.
I think they like this drive a little bit better there, partner. Running game helping out, picking up some of the slack. Because remember the last drive, they went three and out.
And now a first down following that long gain.
Gone!
from the red zone now. They'll look to throw. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
Coverage was very good that time. A nice job to smother him as the ball arrived, and that ensured an incomplete pass.
And it keeps 6 points off the board. They'll come up now with a clock showing 3 seconds to go here in the first. Now they try the right side here. And they're going to lose some on this play. Being knocked back to the 18. Ninth play of the drive coming up, and certainly not an easy one on third and long.
Let's go. Green. All right, now, lucky 56. All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Throwing now is Mahomes. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. Pretty solid gain of 7 yards that time as he scrambled, but now they face a fourth down.
Well, partner, nothing comes open here, so he decides to escape out of there, and he doesn't pick up a first down, but he does gain additional yardage to set up a possible field goal attempt if they decide to go that route.
And we were scoreless up until this point in the second quarter. Now we finally have a little action.
Let's see where this action takes us. First quarter, no points at all. Now we've got our first score of the game. Well, does that signal that we're going to get more as we go along, or will it revert back to what we saw in the beginning of the game?
And now here come the Cowboys. And, you know, certainly a lot of football left to be played. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're first place in their division, looking good, looking to be a threat come January.
And let's think about what every team has in their goals, all right? Number one goal is what? Make the playoffs. Number two goal is win your division. Number three goal, and the biggest goal, I think, is to be the highest seed possible that you can be heading into the playoffs so that you can have as many home games as possible to try and get you to the Super Bowl.
And right now, fighting for everyone possible to try to at least secure home field for the wild card and or divisional round. Some room to work. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. That one's good for 35 yards on the ground and a first down.
Well, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other bats in the league.
Carson, and he'll get it down inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football on first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got five here. They've got to feel pretty good about that one.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Might have gotten this one down to the 28, and that's all. Just a yard of the pickup there, and it'll leave them with a third and three.
Partner, we know today's NFL is really built around the guy throwing the football. But these short runs, they still pay dividends because they can take their toll on a defense, and they can add up as the game goes along. You control the clock. You control the ball. And that way, you often control the game.
In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much sense. Got They'll try and run for it with Elliott. And he's going to get the first down as they bring him down at the 23. 5 yards is the pickup there as that extends this drive.
Looks like they're establishing a pretty good pattern here because they've been very heavy in the running game on the last four plays.
Yeah, you took the words right out of my mouth. So far, four plays in this drive, all four on the ground. First down, Prescott. And this one brought in by Gathers. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
How about the timing on that one? Boy, they were in sync, weren't they? Three-step drop, balls out of his hands, right to the tight end. Nice completion, just like they do it in practice.
A handoff left, Elliott. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. 7 yards on the pickup there, and now they've got it first and goal.
And that's a nice pickup of a first down on that second down run. And at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
Doesn't go anywhere. Backwards, losing yardage to the 11. It'll be a loss of a yard, and it'll be second and goal. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. Way back to where he started from, and that's all, as we will make our way to the 2-minute warning. 2 minutes remain here in the first half. We're back to Arlington right after this timeout. This offense so far on third down, they've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. They're looking at a third and goal here. And with the play clock at 5, we're going to get a timeout. So that means they're down to 1 remaining here as we head toward halftime. The Cowboys on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is third and goal. Now Prescott. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Bouncing back nicely from that bad opening drive where he threw the interception. Drive number 2 leads him right down the field and into the end zone.
So obviously his confidence was...
And it's blocked. And now running right through it. Now to kick this one away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And an alley to run. He's at the 50, 30, past the 20, and all the way in for a Cincinnati score.
That was a special return. And it happened because he's a special returner. He has to have that approval from his special teams coach's head coach to bring it out of the end zone.
But let's be honest, a lot of times when they bring it out of the end zone like he did there, they don't have approval. I mean, I think a lot of times they do, but correct me if I'm wrong. Sometimes it's just a guy getting a feel, right?
Yeah, exactly right. What's the old adage? Sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules. And if you do, you're taking on some responsibility. But he was happy to do so there.
And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. The offense for the Cowboys now working their way back onto the field. Side, but nothing there. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. And when you're running the football, one thing you don't want to see is a big boy coming up there to swallow you whole in those D tackles and nose tackles.
No, you're actually counting on your big boys to protect you from them. But on that play, the defensive tackle had the leverage and he won the battle. No gain, correct?
No gain. Second down, Prescott. Looking left sideline, it's complete. And they'll get it all the way out near midfield to the 45. A good pick up there of 20 yards. First down. And this one complete to Martellus Bennett. It's a 9-yard pickup on the play, and it'll be second and about a yard. Prescott urging his guys to go quickly. They need to get up and set. 10th carry now for Elliott, and he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. Only a gain of a yard, but that's all they needed, as that's going to move the chains.
Second and one is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I'll bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and we'll still get the first down. They love being physical.
Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
Well, one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after them. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store. And some changes here as the D-line separates some. Here's Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. Elliott a first down and more. And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. Officials so cognizant of that call nowadays, but that would look pretty easy.
Yeah, you're right. They took out of their hands having to wonder whether it's a 5-yard or a 15-yard inadvertent or not. Now, it's a lot easier. You see it, you call it.
And Bailey able to knock it through. So we've hit a lightning quick halftime. These guys hardly made it to the tunnel. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Out come the Cowboys now as they'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They're close, close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here in half two, no?
I would agree with that totally. I would guess it in the locker room. They talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there, just not playing as well as we need to. Let's pick it up, and we still have a chance to win this game.
Yeah, they do. We'll see if they can pick it up. Second half starts with a carry by Elliott, and down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40, and a nice carry there of 15 yards.
So much for halftime adjustments by the defense, because you know they had to talk about it. The entire first half, they struggled to contain him. And here he is coming out in the second half and establishing the same tone. Still running the football with authority, still gaining big yardage. So I just figure in the offensive side, they said there is no adjustment until they slow us down. Keep going at him. Keep handing him the football.
And give him 17 yards that time, as that'll move the chains.
The more football I watch, the more I want to check and see if teams are going to panic when they're down on the scoreboard. And this team has shown no signs of doing that. A lot of the time, they come out after the half. Things haven't worked so well in the first go-round. They want to throw the football like crazy. But the way to open up throwing the ball is to run it. And they've run it well here to start the second half.
Looking for a seam, but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10. Shift together here from the D-line. Again, it's Elliott. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. And now it looks like we've got a Cowboy shaking up down there on the field. Well, he gets attended to. We'll step aside. Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage look defensively. Prescott on first down. He's got a man. That's caught. Left sideline. Touchdown! Cowboys! So they're going to go for two. Here's Prescott. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete. Tough there. Good pass. Hit the hands. He just couldn't bring it in.
And every receiver's coach everywhere seeing that play. Focus, focus, focus. Watch it all the way in and tuck it away.
Bailey now to kick this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And all that work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. So here are the Bengals now as they get their first possession of this second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll get this one up to the 26. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Yeah, that wasn't a big run, just a short one there. But guess what? Sometimes you treat it like boxing. You throw that jab out there, and you throw it again, and you throw it again. Then you come with a big punch later. Maybe they're just trying to set him up.
He takes this for three to the 29.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
Now the Bengals on third down, just one for three thus far. This will be third and six. Here's Mahomes to throw. He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. And now a timeout called by the Cowboys defense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. Here's Sam Martin now. On for his second punt. He'd take a repeat of his first. And they're going to fake it from deep in their own territory. Give them 17 and a Cincinnati first down. So they snap it straight to the up man. What's his responsibility? Normally, obviously, just to protect, but he's got to be a guy that can be pretty agile too, right?
Yeah, without a doubt, because you're talking about a guy, even in protection, he may have to slide up and down the line of scrimmage to pick up someone who comes through trying to block a punt. So you know he's got that ability to move, but oftentimes it's usually a running back, a fullback, someone who's used to having the ball in their hands, he's able to pick up the first down.
A good pick up there, 26 yards. So there on that play, offensively, they were in the crossing route. Defense was in zone coverage. So as a former DB, how tough is it to defend that?
It's really difficult because your natural inclination is to chase the receiver and maybe leave your zone. So you have to have discipline in order to talk to your other coverage guys and let them know that that crossing from your zone to the next zone. He's coming your way. Make sure you have him. And then when the ball is actually thrown, secure the tackle. When they're moving on crossing routes, if you miss a tackle, it usually results in a big play.
And here comes play number 6 on this drive. To the air on second down. It's Mahomes. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
That's very well timed there defensively because it's not a bad throw, but the collision came at the exact time he was reaching to bring in the football. Really, really well done.
Decent offense, just better defense. I think you're right. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions. Have them looking at third and 10.
All right, now look at 56. Detroit!
Now it's Mahomes again. He's got his man on the crossing route. And a big hit. Knocked out sideways. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. First and goal from the 8. Defense showing blitz.
Let's go. Green, 39.
No.
Check. Patriot. Leopard. Gone.
Mahomes to throw once more. And that is caught. He's got it for a Bengal touchdown. You know, the man on our cover, John Madden, so synonymous with these Thanksgiving Day games. He was on TV for these from, I think, 81 to 01, giving out the turkey leg award and turducken he always talked about. Special when you got a guy going off like this. I think he would be a good recipient of the turkey leg award.
Well, he's definitely already worked on that leg.
Under pressure, down he goes. Sacked at the 10. And in the third quarter here, they were trying to push that to a 3-point game, but instead it'll stay at 1.
And I'm a big proponent of not chasing points or going for 2 too early. But in this case, I understand why. You know, if you kick an extra point, you're just up 2,
yeah.
Right? So a field goal still puts the other team ahead. So you go for 2 here and protect the field goal lead. They didn't get it done, though.
The Cowboys offense heading back out and ready to go again. They'll start out on the ground with Carson. And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Second down of the offense in search of 6 yards. Prescott down. Throwing middle, and it's complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 15 yards through the air and a first down. And the D-line pinching together must be expecting the run. Prescott off play action. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off around the 41. And the return stops just a little bit shy of midfield at the 48-yard line.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
First down. Wide open receiver complete. And he takes this one down all the way near the 30. A good pick up there of 20 yards. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. To throw, it's Mahomes. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And that one falls incomplete. Looked like he might have had position there, but he couldn't hold on it at second down.
In this situation, it's really tough to figure out how to defend because they have plenty of room to still take deep shots at the end zone as they just did there. Yet at the same time, you've got to be ready for the short throw. In this case, when you see the cue that they're going for the end zone, retreat and make sure you have a way to play forward, back towards the receiver, and have a chance to bat the ball away as they did there.
And he'll go on the ground. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. It goes as a loss of 6. And now third down.
One thing rookies need to learn at this level and quick: make a cut, be decisive, and go. Because in college, you could dance around and wait for a hole to open because you're probably a better athlete than most of the guys on the field, but not on the NFL level.
Now, the Bengals on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. This is third and 16. Play action. Now it's Mahomes. Got a man, it's Ross, complete. And he will be taken down, but a big pickup there on what's going to be. Both teams working on short rest, but this has been one of the better Thursday night games we've seen as they come up here on first and 10. Operating from the red zone now, Mahomes. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD.
In order to lead in a game, you're going to get plenty of contributors. But that's his second touchdown catch of this game. He's one of the key guys in this one.
And you better believe he'll be looking for the hat trick here as this one continues to go. Martin, the punter, now out to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And nice work on the return as they'll start their drive just past the 30-yard line. Here's the Dallas offense now heading back out onto the field. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. Here's a handoff to Carson to begin the drive. And he'll get this up only to about the 33. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and 8.
Well, he's looking for some running room, and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple yards out of it. Because those defenders, they were rallying to the football pretty quickly.
So the offense looking at a 2nd and 8. Possible run anticipation here as the D-line sandwiches together. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Carson. Now the ball comes loose, and the Bengals grab it. And some space here. So the defense there, opportunistic.
It's nice to give them credit, isn't it? Because so many times it's more a matter of what the offensive guy didn't do. Didn't secure the ball, didn't cover up. In this case, let's just give credit to where it belongs. Knocked it free, made a big play.
Really nice starting field position here for the offensive unit. Now after the fumble recovery, it's Mahomes. Over the middle, that's caught by Ross. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score.
Brandon, my man, just one sentence for that one. Clinic.
And that's what they've done. They lead the league in points per game this season, but it's been quick strike ability, as we saw on that drive.
I think they're actually intimidating defenses because they're back on their heels right away, wondering where it's going to come from, how they're going to hit them. This group is well-organized, well-coached, and extremely confident in what they do.
Gets fielded in the end zone. And he is hit pretty hard from the side as he's knocked down at the 22-yard line. And now Dallas gets set to take the field. And last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
We always hear about empty possessions, but some are worse than others. You can have an empty possession, pump the ball away, get yourself set to play defense. But when you turn it over, it changes momentum. And when they take it downfield and punch it in on you, that's a bad possession all the way around.
Yeah, but you're hungry to get back out there, aren't you?
You better be, because otherwise, it's going to be a long day for you.
On play action, Prescott. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked up by DeAndre Hall. And the return here will go to the 31-yard line.
Partner, we always talk about possessions being at a premium in these games. And now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in, that one's going to hurt, and in a big way.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. David Irving in there to sack him, and that is 10 for him now on the year. And here comes throw number 1 for the backup QB. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Picked off at the 25. So the first interception of his career under center, and you knew it was going to happen sooner or later.
It has to. And I know he feels like the world is just tumbling down at this moment, but there's got to be some veteran somewhere, some mentor that's going to tell him, hang in there, my man. Plenty more to come. Keep firing.
Here's Prescott going for the deep ball. And it drops down incomplete. Thought he might have had it. Instead, 2nd down.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, 4th quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. They run it with Carson. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. 8 yards on the run there, and that leaves him with third and just a couple.
Good, strong run against the 3-4 set. And that 3-4, you've got to have your guys up front eat up a lot of blocks. The guy playing over the center, the nose, he usually has to take on double teams. But when you're able to successfully move him, you're often able to get some yardage. And that's when linebackers have to clean up and make tackles.
And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. 5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue. Fresh set of downs here. And now with the play clock winding down, Jason Garrett opts to take a timeout. That's going to leave him with just one remaining here in this fourth quarter. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. Now it's Carson. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. It's a pickup of 16 there, and it'll lead to a new set of downs.
So much for him being bottled up throughout the day. Finally finds a way to break through and get a really nice gain. The defense has felt great about what they had going. Now they've got to turn their attention to getting it back in that direction. Can they bottle him up again? Because I'd say after that run, confidence is pretty high for him.
8 yards to go here on second down. Shift together here from the D-line. They'll try to throw now. Prescott. And that one almost intercepted. Far too loose with the football here. Nearly a fourth pick, and it's third down.
Trying to decipher what's going on out there, because I don't know if he's just getting bad reads. I don't know if the defense is confusing him. I don't know if he just has, you know, bad info and intel before he snaps the ball. But he's made some pretty bad decisions with the football lately.
Yeah, several bad decisions on the interceptions he's thrown. And frankly, that should have been another pick right there. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down. All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. Got to try it here. He's back to throw. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off at the 30. And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line. Facing this fourth quarter deficit, felt like they had to throw the ball, and on the other side, they were ready.
No doubt about it. They're playing situational football. They look at the clock. They know the lead that they have, and all they're doing is playing pass on every down.
Playing the pass, picking it off, and now big time in the driver's seat. And to give this time to the tailback. And he's got some space here. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Bengal TD. A big play there with his 16th touchdown of the year. And the Bengals add on to their lead. And the lead opens up now to 22 points. Martin, the punter, now out to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And, oh, a big collision there. He's hit and knocked backward. Now the Cowboys offense heads back onto the field. And there are parts of their last drive they'd like to emulate. And, of course, they'd like to forget the inning, the interception. But they did put together, Charles, a nice sustained drive to get him down the field.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part two, right? Because once they threw the interception and finished off the drive, that does them no good to go back and say, well, you know what, a good one going. Finish things off. That's the only way you can get it done.
And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 17 yards on the pickup there, and the drive will continue. Time for a break. Back to finish it off on EA Sports after this. So the offense has it first and 10. This is Carson, and he takes it past the 45 and down at the 46. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and 4 and second and 8 and 9.
There he goes, right side, and he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. His second touchdown on the season. And the Cowboys get a bit closer.
And that touchdown puts us in a position to have a discussion, doesn't it? Now, it'll be a two-score game after the conversion.
Yeah, I mean, there's no doubt with a two-score game, they're going to have to onside kick it. We'll just see if they've got a miracle up their sleeve.
And you wonder what onside kicks they're going to use and in what sequence.
Under pressure now, and he's going to go down. Sacked back around the 8. So tried to throw it in for 2 points, but the D got home, brought him down.
Yeah, got home, which means there had to be good coverage. Just had nowhere to go with the ball. Typically, you're trying to throw quick hitters, quick slants, you know, maybe even a quick fade. Nothing was open. He ends up getting sacked.
And this return nets positive as he gets past the 25 and up to the 27-yard line. And out now, here come the Bengals. And they hit the home run last drive. One play on the ground all the way to the house. Now the defense, maybe they're expecting a run here.
Partner, I love your description, because when we talk about hitting the home run, we're usually thinking about a passing play, aren't we? Something in the air, deep ball. But how about them just taking it? Big-time jaunt. Now if you're coming back out, now they've established this run game, the play-action pass could very well be open.
And not going to be able to push this forward. He runs into a wall right at the line of scrimmage. So nothing there. I don't know that that's all in the back, though. You got to look at blocking there, don't you?
I would agree with that totally. At some point, they have to win at the point of attack. Instead, it was the defense getting it done again and holding them to no gain.
And they'll go with a ground attack here. Oh, he's got a little daylight. Space to maneuver at the 40. And look out. I think he's going to go. The 20. And he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. A great effort there. His second touchdown of the game, 17th on the year. And the Bengals are able to grow their lead. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. Martin, the punter, now out to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. So out come the Cowboys now as their offense gets set to take over. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here for pride?
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved a hand like, "Who cares? Let's
make
get out of here and do something some other time." But some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better
as they continue
to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here, but that looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open, and this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. Prescott completes it to the rookie from North Carolina, Ryan Switzer. 20, 10, and he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. A big play there. His third touchdown now on the year. And the Cowboys cut into that lead. Prescott from the gun. Incomplete. Protection was great. He had time to set up a campsite. But in the secondary, though, they were ready.
And I think that in most places on the field, if you have that much time to throw the ball, someone's going to shake free and you'll find an open receiver. But condensed near the goal line on a two-point conversion, all that extra, you know, there's not any extra field. So it kind of closes in on them, and that allows you to cover a little bit better. Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive, almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee. But Charles, it's one thing.